The countdown to Prime Minister Modi's first budget is on in full swing. India Inc. are waiting with bated breath for 28th February. And the wish list, of course, continues. We spoke to ITC Chairman Vaisi Deveshwar on what he's expecting from Budget 2015. He's hoping that the government will maintain status quo as far as excise duty is concerned.
Beg your pardon? I hope not.
So, will you be able to pass that on to the consumer because you have been...
I said I hope not. You've taken it for...
How are the FMCG markets looking, considering we have seen volume growth slow down over the last several quarters?
Yes, at the moment it is looking not as buoyant, but this is what happens. The consumption sentiment is the last to get impacted. So once the investment cycle picks up and jobs get created, and then over time the consumption cycle will pick up.
We also caught up with Ness Wadia of the Wadia.